So, this is Italian, and this is Latin, because, you know, they speak Latin in Vatican City, too. Yeah, you see it's Italian.